trying, man. We're trying.
They saw like him get a point on your hands or something.
Okay.
I'm not really sure.
Okay.
That was shoulder.
It was, I pulled him. Okay, I thought I did. Tired. I thought you hit him in the shoulder.
Hit him in the shoulder in a
test. He said unofficial. Well, it was just like, watch out.
Is there going to be a warning for exposing the back of your head?
But we started losing more time due to I'm gonna give you point deduction. So
it is a point deduction.
It will be.
Okay.
So now it's just a warning.
Sure. Ref. Yeah. You have one question. Two plays ago, you said I pulled the shot from back to head.
Yeah, I didn't give you official warning. I was supposed to be wearing.
No, sure, but I did that based on the conversation we had about showing that you can hit the back of the head and pulling it.
Yeah, that's up to the judges to call.
Are you going to also give the other fighter a warning for exposing the back of the head? Like,
if he does it, so I can see it, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Prince!
Good job, Andrew.